You all right, Sheriff? Pretty good, man. Good seeing you, man. Good seeing you.
I believe that we have found an outstanding leader. I know we found an outstanding leader that has success at multiple levels. Yeah.
I really appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
The shape you came back after, you got about 3 weeks, man. In about 3 weeks, you can do a lot. So I want to see what type of foundation you're going to lay for yourself when you come back and we hit the ground running. If you're not prepared, it's going to be hard.
Jeremiah,
Jeremiah, how you doing, man?
Good.
Ron, that's what I know. You like, that's what you do.
I respect his decision. You here. I'm bought in.
I appreciate
it. I put a lot into it.
You don't know me, okay? You didn't choose me. You came here for a previous head coach and maybe the one even before that coach. I will say this, Coach Healy definitely has laid an outstanding foundation here and has done phenomenal work. And I'm looking forward to working with you guys to take this now to another level. When I say another level, championship standard, championship level. Life is about 1% what happens to you. It's about 99% how you respond.
And our newest head football coach, Mark Hudspeth.
And our number one goal as a football program is to win every home football game. We're going to protect that house. I can assure you that.